yesterday we didn't race any races, but this today we had quite some good conditions. It was pretty shifty, pretty gusty. It was fun racing, but really difficult racing. The shifts and the patches were really big, so you had to take care to not to get spilled out to the back. But the first races we managed quite well. The last one we almost finished last. So yeah, it was a good day for us, but still we learned a lot here.